Whitney Wildcats. I'm Mrs. Noel, your school principal. I'm so excited to have you guys back here in person at Whitney Elementary. A couple of things I want to talk about before you watch the video is every day when you come, it's going to look a little bit differently here at school, but we'll still be our Whitney Wildcat and have fun and learn. But a couple of things. You need to make sure you wear your mask every single day. Put an extra one in your backpack if you can. And every single day, I know you're gonna wanna come to school and give your teacher a hug, but instead of giving hugs, we're gonna do air high fives. So practice your air high fives. When you go out to recess, you'll still be able to play with who's in your class, but not other classrooms. And we'll have a lot of fun out on the playgrounds. We'll have a lot of learning going on, and we just want you to know that we're here for you guys when you come to school, and we're excited to have you.
As you enter the Whitney parking lot, please make sure you go all the way around the loop, as you can see from the example. We will have half of our students, so it will be shorter lines. Please do not get out of the car. We will come to you, and the screeners will be directing you where to go. Make sure you have all three questions filled out and a signature. We will put the letter of the week on the front of the card. We will take your temperature. Please make sure your students get out on the sidewalk side. And adults will then direct them where to go down the sidewalk. If you are walking to school, you may walk your child to school and there will be a checkpoint at the front of the gate. If you do not have an attestation or it's not fully filled out, we will have a designated area where we will call home and ask you to bring an attestation to the school. We will have many happy greeters here to help out and welcome your children back to school. If you are a bus rider, bus zone drop-offs are in the same area. You will walk to a dot on the sidewalk where we will check for the three questions answered, a signature, as well as a temperature check. We'll put the letter of the day on the front and send you to your classroom. Walking into the building, we will check your tag, make sure attestation has been checked, and we'll send you to your classroom following the arrows down the hall. Stay on the right side of the hall. As you walk into the classroom, we will check to make sure you have the letter of the day on your tag. Take out your attestation, drop it off, get hand sanitized, and go straight to your desk. What to bring every day? Please bring a charged laptop in your laptop case. The rest of your supplies will be provided, or your teacher will let you know what you need. Playground area. This zone here is our kinder and first grade playground. Blacktop area for second through fifth grade. This is zone one. And the upper playground is zone two. We will also have mask break areas designated in each of the playgrounds. Car pickup, when you pull forward, every parent will have a nameplate with your child's name and teacher's name. Please do not get out of the car. We will call your child and bring them to your car. Thank you for being patient with us during this time. We appreciate your teamwork with us in this process.